Good day, students. I am Mrs. Maria Carpenter.
It and learning it in detail. The main purpose of intensive reading is to understand the literal meaning of the text. Let's practice! In this activity, you will read the selection and create a story analysis using the given format. You may go back to the part of the video where the story was posted. Congratulations! And the last, what is extensive reading? Extensive reading can essentially also be referred to as reading for joy. Its main purpose is to acquire information, pleasure, and enjoyment. Let's practice! In this activity, you will read the essay and after that, you will answer the question that will follow. How can you relate the text that you have read to the current situation in our society? Congratulations! Job well done! And now, let us wrap up our lesson for today. For our application, how can we use these reading techniques in our everyday life situation? In skimming, we can use this skill to overview our textbook chapters or to review for a test. We can read a table of contents or chapter overview to learn the main divisions of ideas. This skill can tell us enough about the general idea and the tone of the material. We can also use the skill to check for important details in an announcement or advertisement. In scanning, we can use this skill to look up for a word in a dictionary. We can also use this to find our friend's name in the contacts directory of our phone. We can also use the skill to find a particular topic to read in a table of contents. In intensive reading, we can use the skill in critiquing a book or a selection. We can also use the skill in conducting a research. We can also use intensive reading in reading a selection and reporting the topic in class. And then we have extensive reading. We can use this in mentally recreation through reading storybooks. We can also use the skill in reading a recipe and studying lyrics of a song. And that ends our lesson for today. See you next time!